my man and my kids was only here for a week. All the way from Port Huron, my man just up and took off. He left us here, all alone. I didn't know nobody. I didn't have no money and no place to live. I found us a little place to live for a while, but we were living in an abandoned building near the train tracks. Got a little part-time job, but it wasn't enough for an apartment, so we made the best thing we could. And then one night, the gang of hobos followed me into that abandoned building. And thank God I heard them. Me and my kids snuck out before they found us. It's the very night that we met him here. Right over there on 4th and Jackson in the train station. About 8.5 months ago, right? She seen that we needed her help and we've been a part of this family ever since.
I'm normal. Normal skin, flesh, color, born in a normal world, and the universe fits in my front yard. Plants by the geraniums, stars dangling from the L. Music is the best kind, and every blade of grass revolves around me, because that's normal. People are out there. One day I'll visit them. Like meets like, and we'll like each other and like talk about anger and how much we dislike it and avoid the whole subject of rage, because rage is just not normal. And we'll sit at a table drinking Cokes and eating cheeseburgers right in the middle of a Wednesday afternoon, and the future will look as smooth and as bright and as white as a Formica tabletop.
Extra, extra! Read all about it. Have no fear. As I stand on the corner of knock and answer, I'm finding my purpose here. My sign screams for help as I mean the memorandum. Tap dancing to the beat of these mean streets, I done learned the anthem. As you drop your nickels into my jukebox, you don't even listen to my song and dance. You run off to the land of privilege, taking your stab at chance and opportunity. As if I never even had me a circumstance. But that's cool, I get it. You're above the calling. I peeped the message. But extra, extra, read all about it. I got news, big news. As I stand on the corner of assignment and mission, my sign is the man in the hand from the man, but I'd be damned if he listens. I got a soapbox, I got a vision, I got dreams, I got a mission. But since I lack stacks and stacks of the green, you think I lack ambition. Funny thing is, I used to be just like you. Suit and tie, mighty high, high and by, riding by on horses that were not mine. Till I got bucked off, and I landed here, abandoned here. And you don't even care that I'm standing here. But extra, extra, read all about it. I got news, big news. As I stand on the corner of revolution and war, my sign pleads for aid, but you think I just want to score. You call me an addict as if you're clean. Call me a junkie if you want to, but you're addicted to the rat race, and it haunts you. See, I know a high when I see one. I know because I've never seen a clean one. Drugs, lust, money, fame, it's all the same. Could lead you to the same places. In the same spaces, just plain aimless. See, you call me homeless, but I hear home is where the heart is. So it appears that I may have more of a home than you do. Now, I may not have a white picket fence or a pearly white necklace, but I got family, I got friendships. So tell me, who's rich and who's poor? Who's got less and who's got more? But extra, extra, read all about it. Not on the front of your newspaper or your local TV station, but right here on the corner of now and present. Because we got news, big headlines. We need you as much as you need us. We can free you and you can free us. Because we can be you and you can easily be us. So read about it. Read about it. Yeah. Read about it. And then be about it.
Supreme. On the second day of Christmas, my Buddha gives to me
12 gummy cheese.